He slid back again into his early position. This getting up early, he thought, makes a man quite idiotic. A man must have his sleep. Other traveling salesmen live like her hair thrown out on the spot. Still, who knows whether that might be really good for me. If I didn't hold back for my parents' sake, I would have quit ages ago. I would have gone to the boss and told him just what I think from the bottom of my heart. He would have fallen right off his desk. How weird it is to sit up at the desk and talk.
Down this is what I do on my free time, bro. When the teacher gets mad annoyed. I need to stop. I need to go. All right, y'all. Later.